To protect its vast airspace, Russia relies on the powerful, long-range and speedy Mikoy and MiG-31 Foxhound. But while Moscow continues to upgrade the venerable Mach 2.83 capable interceptor, the jets have not been produced since 1994. While Russia's current fleet of MiG-31s will likely be able to serve into the 2030s, the Kremlin will eventually have to develop a replacement. Indeed, the Kremlin has funded some preliminary work on developing a successor to the venerable Foxhound that is tentatively being called the MiG-41. There are some discussions and initial research about development of a MiG-31 successor, but it is at the very early stages. Russian defense analyst Vasily Kashin at Moscow's Higher School of Economics HSE told the National Interest. The MiG-41 would be a completely separate development from Russia's fifth-generation Sukhoi T-50 PAC-FOX air superiority fighters. The potential new interceptor would be more of a so-called sixth-generation effort similar in concept to the U.S. Air Force's penetrating counter-air or the U.S. Navy's F/AXX or next-generation air dominance programs. As I understand, the MiG-41 is a kind of a futuristic project which is still on the stage of conceptual design, Kashin said. I think that it is something like a 5++ or 6th-gen project. So, we probably should consider it as having the same status as the American, Chinese and European 6th-gen projects, something futuristic, which, at best, will be deployed by 2035-40. Because the MiG-41 would be developed well after work on the PAC-FOX is complete, the new interceptor would not compete for resources with Sukhoi's program. I think there is no conflict, because even if it ever reaches the test flying stage, it can be no earlier than sometime around the mid-2020s, Kashin said. Others expressed skepticism as to whether Russia has the resources to develop such an aircraft. I think it's still very much a paper project under the slogan, if we draw it, then maybe we'll get money for it, a defense industry source told the National Interest. Russia needs a long-range interceptor to replace the MiG-31 because of its large territory. Post-Soviet Russia, even shorn of many of its former territories, covers a vast landmass with bases that are often few and far between. Russia needs a long-range interceptor because of its geography, so keeping the MiG-31 as long as possible and then making the replacement for them is a good idea, Kashin said. Only time will tell if the MiG-41 is eventually built. Certainly, the Kremlin has the ambition and the need to develop such an aircraft. It's a question of if Russia has the resources to bring such an ambitious project to fruition.